That was a bit slow. That wasn't exactly planned. So far, this is pretty good. It's not a blue hits level or anything. Just probably would probably stick it out. Oh, thanks. What's your name on Discord exactly? What's your name on Discord? Kind of curious. Hey, Jumpy. How are you doing? So far, this run is going better than yesterday, so... has started since 6 minutes, but it's going really well. I haven't messed up too badly. Like once that I messed up one ghost, and it's fine. Like look at this time. Look at the time and look at the time that I had yesterday. 40 key. There we go, 22 seconds. Hopefully we just have to get, like, the pace going. If so, that would be great. Alright, it's boo time. This part is not too hard. I doubt it. We'll see. Oh yes, two. Okay, $2. Okay. Let's see if we can get a turn. Yep. That's actually quite rare. Rare. I usually don't get ultra because like their hitbox is really weird. Yeah. Yes, I got it. Cause there's like a poster on the other side. I managed to take it from the wall. I don't usually use... Ah, crap, no. This segment is not going well. It was until a few seconds ago. I mean, it's not too bad. Yeah, now it's bad. Now it's officially bad. See?
Yeah.
It's fine. It's fine, we can still hopefully get a good time. Because, I mean, now we just gotta press the button, because I already took the poster out. With poster skip. But it's gonna be a slow... No, a slow split, I think. Yeah, 3 seconds slower. Because I messed up the ghosts. Yeah, we're still like before. Well, we're still beating our old time. But... This segment should go well. It's pretty simple. Wait, I didn't take this? I forgot to take it. Wow. It's not even here. Of course. Hi, waffles. Wait, what? God damn it. Even Jumpy is fucking with me now. Yeah, maybe. Like, maybe after this one. Now you're seeing one. Mario. By your favorite streamer, obviously. Wait. Oh, F me. I forgot the goddamn key. How great. How good is this run? Not even the wrong, this wrong door. This run is going so goddamn well. Now we can go. Christian stream, no swearing. I make the rules here. Abu never appeared here. I never had Abu there in my whole entire time playing Luigi's Mansion. Well, rip. Just lost like 27 seconds. Wonderful. We can still improve on Bob Meyer and the butler. Hey, Arigy. How are you doing? Are you from, from Bulbear's Discord or somewhere else? I'm just kinda curious. I haven't done many runs so far, so... Don't miss the butler. I thought I was gonna miss the butler. Oh no, the pearls. The pearls. Yeah, I had that bad habit with Super Mario Odyssey. I used to like reset all the time. I'm a bit more casual here. Mario? Goddamn basket. Kept grinding Area 1 for some reason. Stop. Oh, what time do you have on Area 1? And I'll understand for a curious. Mm-hmm.
Mario.
$6.17. Huh, that's pretty good. I'm at $6.50 for the key. I'm not really good at Chauncey. This run is shit. Hey, Fartino, how are you doing? This run sucks. I'm messing up so bad, like. I got 20 seconds to get the water thing. I don't think that's possible. Probably not. Yep, see. Nice. What's her PB exactly? Oh wait, watercolor was a PB, huh? Just not. It didn't say too much time. 114. Oh, cool. I got like 116. What am I doing? I'm supposed to even get this. Fantastic. Wait, can you actually get a ghost here? A boo? I don't think I can PB on Buckmeyer though. Wait, ugh. How could I possibly break the game? Everything that had to be broken has already been found. At least it could be broken. The best I can do is like manipulate memory to see if I can find some cool things. If I don't need to hit that doghouse on the door. Hit there. Oh, okay. I didn't know. Thanks for it, dude. Okay, I got 1 minute to beat, well, to get the Bugmire key to beat in the PB. Jesus Christ, I'm fucking everything up. Could use your mad skills to break the game. Yeah, my mad hacking skills. No. Yeah, this is probably gonna be Tree Cycle, Bogmire. Yep. And I have like 29 health, so rip. Rip my health. Fire collect bad. I can definitely save some time on Ice Collect though, because my PB sucked on Nana. Like, I had to leave the room 3 times to get her, because I messed up the balls and she disappeared 3 times. So, I can definitely improve on that. Oh wait, no, that's Moonshot. Never mind. Ice Collect was actually pretty decent. Although I made one of the white ghosts disappear, so... any moves? I don't think so. Egad wastes so much time. Yeah. This could PB Bob on me. Wait. I'm gonna take a look at that message in a second. When I, like, King Boo cutscene. Oof. Okay. This could PB bought me easily, assuming Moonshot split goes alright, because that's the only spot you're not basically side by side with me. Alright. Well, okay, look, my Moonshot cutscene sucked so bad. I was on the verge of resetting just because of Moonshot yesterday, and it was just pathetic. I messed up every capture, and it was just really bad. So, we'll see how that goes, but... Hopefully I can get a better time. Here comes a cool trick. Yep, got it. And I just lost that time on that staircase. I don't like High School Egg though. It's... because the boos in this room are annoying. Although we did just gold that part, so... That was neat. Now I just gotta find a boo. Which isn't go well. It isn't gonna go well, I can already tell. Never mind, that was pretty smooth. No, ice. Ice disappeared. Okay, get some more ice. Come on. Get some ice. for you. Okay, now we just gotta see if we can get a good nano split. Well, nano capture, because my other capture was really bad, so yeah. Let's see how that goes. Where's he? That was smooth as butter, holy shit. I never got that good from Nana Split. Well, have a good time.
Mario.
Okay, not here. Here. Definitely golding that one, so.
Mario.
Damn, indeed. Let's see. I forgot the fire at one point. That was bad. That was cool. That was fast as hell. Okay. I keep spamming and hitting Z. Alright, see ya, Junkie. Have a good one. Got the double, and let's see if we can get the last one. Oh hey, Buttle Barrel. How are you doing? Okay, don't forget. Perfect. That was amazing. Cool. I'm surprised I got that room so well. Okay, definitely golding that one. And by far. By like almost a minute, maybe even a minute. I tell you, I'm ready to bop Harry. That works. Minus a minute.
Mario.
Music isn't playing, come on. Emulator, Dolphin, why? Trying to get that. Outpaced my goal by 25 seconds. Nice. And I was also really bad on Bulosis yesterday, so hopefully I can get that better. Wait, what's that? What's next? Clefable, okay. Let's see how we do. I was just practicing Bulosis, it did not go well in PB. Yeah. My PB Bulosis was complete garbage. I think I got two in the first, like, in the first ice thing, I got two boos. On practice, I can get, like, 10, almost, at the same time. On PB, it's actually, like, two. Thank you, game, you're just screwing with me. I don't know in which order they appear, so I just go everywhere. And thanks, Parpinot. The time I got no boss, first cycle boost, and then got all 15. Dude, nice. How is that even possible? Let's see if we can get the double. Ah, no, 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 no. Come on, let me get that one. Ah, come on, I messed it up. That's probably the weirdest. There we go. Last thing. Let's see if I can also outpace my clairvoyant. Clairvoyant. I don't know how you pronounce it. At one point after this, I just directly went to Clairvoyant without even getting the twins or anything. I was like, oh dude, I'm beating my pace so much. I'm getting like 3 minutes. Then I realized I just was missing an item. Twins time. Yesterday I got a really good split on twins. Well, good time. Okay, it's this one. Sweet.
Oh yeah.
Yo, this is gonna be a great split. If I can get it right. Shut up. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. The rattling. Yeah, it's because I started sucking, like, I started, shaking it before the cutscene, so it was like, let's just keep shaking. No, now you're gonna get off. Now let's just get the curls out of the way before getting the boo here. Well, that's worst. Okay, nothing here, it's probably still here. Yep. Oh, that's unfortunate. Luckily my RNG is never really that bad. Do you think I can get tech skip here? I doubt it, but let's see. Let's pull that. Boom. And here. Yep, it's here. Ah, crap. It's apparently super easy, I just suck. I've like gotten once. Come on, stop. No sound effect, perfect. Yeah, this is the only test game I've learned. I don't really care that much. Okay, last item. I just love sea stick captures.
Oh, yeah.
The ones where you just spin the sea stick. Is it here? Nope. It's here. Just gonna pick up these. Yes, it's here. Who loves his time? Let's go. Safari room time, I mean. At least we got a split 16 seconds better. Which I guess that's good. Almost forgot to get ice in one run. No, actually, I actually did forget ice in one run. That was painful. No. I don't know how to do the hallway movement here. So... Can we hit? Jesus Christ, not that, no. Can we hit 60 followers and one donation? Obviously. Of course that was gonna happen. Why wouldn't it? Screw you. This is so sad. Can you hit starving children? Okay, it's in the boxes. Not surprising. Keep pressing like Y and stuff. You're missing a boost somewhere. I'm not. Why?
Mario.
Oh yeah, okay. So you see, you know normally like in probably your route, the butler you get the secret room key. I don't get that one. I get the pipe room key, but the pipe room boost and the engine room, the power room, boo. Because I have a shit route. Yeah, my route is completely retarded, but it works. And it's not hard to remember. Now, and I absolutely can't get the secret room key boo. Like, I just can't. I've practiced it so much, it's just not. Okay, let's see if I can get this. Probably not. I don't get Vanguard, yeah. Oh, dude. Nice. That was sweet. That was sick. Holy shit. Can we get 60? Can we get 60 likes for this amazing boo? I got 2, but I'm probably not gonna be able to capture. Yeah. Fuck me. Get here. Yeah, get over here. Ah, crap. No. Yes. Okay, cool. Perfect. That was perfect timing. Dude, holy shit. 3 minutes, 2 minutes or something. That was a sweet split. Minus 2 minutes. Yeah, I hate that, because they just narc you, and you just leave while you're frozen, and then you're trying to get. You're saying it wrong, your voice isn't correct. You're well ahead. I mean, I'd have to get a really good area tree in 4, which for me isn't very easy. This is just an area 4 now. I keep forgetting. Oh, by the way, Harry, if you ever won, we could do a race or something. So I had 438 suck up. Oh, I see. I get the key at 4705. Like, I don't like the suck ups because I'm like occupied trying to pull them away or something, and then I have to press a button to split. So. Alright, I think I remember where to go now. Let's go! I'm gonna take a crack at some rest to see where after practicing. See how we compare. Does your knee grow? What? I do not understand. When did I say that? I never said, does your knee grow? No, seriously, fart now, what the hell? I don't. Not sure which mode it is. Hopefully this is the right one. Sidestep Spectre's bit. Yeah, but I'm not sure which mode I went in. Which one is sidestep? Okay, cool, I got it. Although this is shit. Not, I swear, I'm gonna get pranked by this boo, by this ghost. Look, I'm gonna get pranked. Oh, I didn't. That's rare. Nope. Bowler always gets me. Well, I normally I don't, but that I just like. I mean, it's fine. I don't know how to go through this room. I mean, here's pretty simple. Yep. Nope. Wait. Six seconds gold. Cool. Also, can you get like the thing where there's like a bunch of Shy Guy and you need to get like all of them at the same time? Because I got it once during practice and I can't do it on the run. Yeah, I try to do that, but the thing is I can't. Do you get like the fire before going on the roof or after getting on the roof? Like in the campfire or on the hallway? Because the thing is I try to get it in the hallway. Well, no, on the top. Come on, get the fucking. I can't get that one. Well, it's possible, but it's really hard. Hey, Black Man, how are you doing? Really? Oh, come on. Come on. Screw you. Screw you! Get the F over here. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Okay, this is bullshit. Fuck off. Come on. How is that even possible? Mess it up so many times. Oh, yeah. Funny enough, that's the first time it happens. Mario. Here, watch this next run. Oh. Hopefully you'll like it. Wait, what? Good. Except the latest few, like, rooms. Especially this one. This has been shit. Come on. Get this ghost. Yes, thank you. So yeah, this room is complete garbage. I might have just lost 2 minutes there. So I might have just lost all the time that I won. I guess we'll see. Although I'm pretty bad with like the room, I seriously doubt that was 2 minutes. Maybe not 2 minutes, but at least 1 minute. At least a minute. That was like the most sucky clip I've done on this part. I'm gonna try reforging, well at least getting fire before. My friend tried to convince me that getting these bats, like, sucking them up was fast. and that it would improve my time. Oh, thanks for the follow, Blackman. Really appreciate it. Alright, we have like 3 minutes. Late. We have like 1 minute and 12 seconds to still be on base, which I doubt will happen. We'll say almost anything. I didn't even see your. Fuck off. Fuck not. I'm gonna be very honest. Fuck off. That's the first time I actually got one of these fuckers in one sucker. Perfect. Come on. Yeah, I just lost. Almost saved that green. Do you want me to start running with software we're gonna use? OBS. So it's perfect. OBS, Life Split, and Dolphin for Gaming. Okay, now get hit. Because that's fun. Now get all of these fuckers all in one. Ah, no, I missed one. Oh no. Oh, two. Now, all of these two guys. Get here. Okay, get over here. Come on. I tried to get a double, but it backfired. Yeah, Life Split, OBS, and Streamlabs. I'm curious if we can queue this run on pace. I doubt it, but yeah. Hey, what's next now? Vanguard. No, we're going downstairs. Okay. Oh wait, no, there's still another room upstairs. Oh, yeah. I keep almost forgetting that kind of stuff. Yeah, armory. I don't like armory. It's one of my least favorite rooms. Because there's that fucker. Yeah, here. Because I keep getting hit. No, that's cool. Yeah, I should maybe give it a try in terms of running. It's really simple and it's fun, so. And it's not the longest of all the runs. Now it's this armor. Kill me. That's what you get. Freaking idiot. Now let's see if we can get the boon one. Come on, suck up. Perfect power pump. Here we come. It's like that one. Oh, come on. How much health? 9? Why would you go in this room? I turned around and aimed down the other side. Why would you go in this room? Get the fucking... Okay, shit split. Shit split. Is reading my messages out loud? I do, I'm just checking it before. Because, yeah. I should have taken the key at the same time so I could. I wouldn't have to go back. Rip the run. Well. Yeah, I have to get Van Gorn the bottom stairs, the bottom stairs one. So. In 10 minutes. Rip. Yesterday I got Area 4 like really good. Except the top floor was the roof. Now it's just like a shitstorm. Honestly, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'll still PB, but I won't get a. This won't be. I don't think this will beat your score. Or at least not by much if it does. You get smear war from the armory. I totally forgot that. I totally forgot to mirror warp at the armory. You're so right. Oh my god. I just forgot. Yeah. Rip 30 more seconds. Well, 20. Because yeah, you're totally right. I just forgot. I need to get in a good mindset right now. Because I'm not in a good mood. I don't like this room because I can't get the triple. That one was at zero health. There was one at zero health. How? One of the red guys was at zero health. Like, look at that one. This one is zero health. Not this one, but the other one. See, zero health. Legend has it. Of course. Don't donate, please. I'm not in that mood right now. Yeah, booze will also be at zero if you bring him down to that dark. Yeah. I hate this room. I think it's a good strat to get the boo, well, the boo in the power room. Change my mind. Because this one has 300 health though. Don't go in the freaking power room, I swear. Thank you. If he goes in the power room, you're done. You're done for. No. Yes. Cool. Now let's see if I can still get a good. Yeah, solid. Just bangs on the door. Thanks. I never got this boo, well, this ghost one cycle. Similar approach by Spookmire. Okay. Oh no, the pearls. The pearls. Nope. Mm-hmm. F me. Okay, Van Gogh. We have enough booze.
Mario?
The pearls were less intrusive. Yeah. I was like, oh god damn it, the pearls. It wasn't that bad. I was expecting way more of a struggle. Okay, I got 2 minutes to suck up Van Gogh. Mm-hmm. If I get him in 3 minutes, I'm still gonna have a good time. Well, at least I'm still gonna have be like in gold. If not, then I'll still. There's a lot of time Van Gogh, dude, for getting the 39 boosts, so you're probably fine. Nice. Mm-hmm. Boogie dance. Pfft. Boogie bomb, boogie bomb, boogie bomb, boogie bomb. Okay, we have exactly 4 minutes to get Van Gogh, but if we get it in 4 minutes, we're still technically in advance, but we're slow, so. Like, it would be slow if we get in 4 minutes. Hopefully, it takes like 1.5 minutes to suck him up. I hate these triples because I never get them. Well, at least not the first one. And now they're separated. The pink ones are pretty easy. Although I sometimes mess it up. I hate the blue ones. Sweet. The garbage can triples their instinct. Nope, nope. The green I've never gotten a triple. Their hitbox is jacked up. I mean, in my opinion. Okay, now let's just get close to these guys and then we can shoot some fire. Because that's fun. Goodbye. Sweet. Yeah, we just lost 30 seconds. Hey, Papa Burger Man. That's a special name. No Van Gogh room for me. Yeah, it's gonna be close, but it's not gonna be, I'm not sure it's gonna be your score. We'll see. That's a special name. We're gonna be friends. Special friends. if we get King Boo in 2 cycle, that would mean that we can... Dude, I can't get 2 cycles, but if we get 2 cycles, this is gonna be great. I can get 3 cycles, though. Like, I've tried getting 2 cycles, but it's not my favorite. Like, I don't know when to R-pump and when not. If we get iced by Bowser, I'm gonna be so pissed. Since you have 5 cycles. I got 4 cycles recently. That wasn't fun. Dude, if I get 5 cycles, I'm gonna be so mad. That would be like complete garbage. Like, I should just stop speedrunning if I get 5 cycles. Wait. I don't get... Okay, that's what I thought. Yep. It was nice streaming. Hope you're happy with this great run, because it just died. Ripped the run. I just killed it. Single-handedly killed it. Screw you. Yep. We might even die on this run. That would be stupid. Turn around. You dumb words. Rip. Nope. Nice. No, I don't got this. Yeah, see, this is bad. I might still PB, but if I don't die. I haven't practiced this fight. Like, I only played it once during practice. Okay, yeah, now we're getting it. What? Are you serious? Is this a freaking joke? Bowser, you're drunk. Yeah, it's worth shit. That's what I'm saying. I mean, hey, it's still a PB, but it's a bad PB. Was it 4 cycles or 5 cycles? I think 4.